Here are some things I got off of buy and trade recently.